Yeah, we are celebrating the Autumn Moon Festival here at Taj, at the Golden Dragon at Taj Krishna. This is a festival which we celebrate every year. It's mainly regarding the harvest time that the Chinese people have. Everything is in abundance. They've harvested their crops and all. So they rejoice the occasion. Basically, the main dish which is prepared during this festival is the moon cakes. They are basically small desserts which have got different fillings in it. They are either baked or make them cold also. Some traditional fillings include eggs, chicken sausages, and pork also. But here we are using red bean paste to make this. Even lotus seed paste is used to make these moon cakes. These moon cakes are the Chinese people basically they give moon cakes to each other when they meet. So there are some legends also which are part of this festival. Like long time back, the people were not happy with one of the kings, so they wanted to overthrow him. So they used moon cakes to transfer messages. Like the messages were put inside the moon cakes, and the people like. Like organize themselves through the messages, and this is one of the main legends that they did.
Yeah, so this has also gone to almost 2 minutes.